Change your thoughts, change your world. It's true, mental focus training works, and studies show that mental focus training can reduce anxiety and increase your energy. How? By simply focusing on this moment in time. Mindfulness training. Our mind is full of this moment. I have a great exercise for you. I personally love it. I call it the PMJ technique, and that stands for peanut, mother, and jelly, so you'll remember it. But literally, human beings, most of us, we're either anticipating the future or we're looking back in the past. Rarely are we here right now. And this is where life happens, in this moment right now. So here's an exercise. Next time you go for your walk or your run, use this. As you're going along, you're cruising along, when a thought comes up, identify what it is. It's going to be one of three things. It's either going to be a plan, you're looking ahead, you're figuring out what you're going to do next, or you're looking behind. What a great time you had last Saturday night. That's a memory. Or you're thinking, my quads are kind of burning. You're judging. So it'll either be a plan, a memory, or a judgment. So as you're cruising along, when something comes up in your mind and you want to be full of this moment, identify what it is. So I'm walking along and my quads start to burn a little bit. And I'll think, judgment. Poof, that thought is literally gone. Or I'll be cruising around along the trail and I'll think, oh, I've got to go to the grocery store, then go pick up the kids. That's planning. All I do, identify it. Planning, poof, it's gone. I'm right back here again. Same with memories. Really great exercise. Now let's say you have a lot on your mind and your mind is just reeling. You've got rabbit trails everywhere. How do you come back to the here and now? Well, it's simple. Remember one question and ask yourself this one question right now. What is my next thought? Go ahead. What is my next thought? Notice what happens? Poof, clear screen. We're right here, we're right now. It's called the PMJ technique. Use it, keep it in your toolbox. It's a skill and it works wonderfully well. Have a great time with it.